What I worry about though is that if I use my Bloodhound step too much, I find sometimes I'll get caught with no FP left, and then when I'll actually need a Bloodhound step, I won't have one. And then I don't have time or opportunity to pop a flask, so I just end up kinda getting fucked over. I also don't have like a super huge FP pool to pull from there. I will give that a try. She drops that with just a tiny ass delay. Always catches me. She's doing that. bitch. My fucking palms. So sorry.
Dearest Mikola, my brother. I'm sorry. I finally met my match.